Sources tell Pittsburgh's breaking news team Democratic Congressman Conor Lamb is planning to launch a campaign for U.S. Senate in August. Details about that launch have not been made available to us tonight. Congressman Lamb would be joining a field of candidates looking to replace retiring Republican Senator Pat Toomey. We did reach out to his campaign, but have not heard back.